lives as fast we delay in correct treatment the decisions from tomorrow. Or every year, 1st January, we make some right resolutions, which we call ourselves is right. And never start. Every 1st year, we make some resolutions. I don't know what is that. It's superstitious. We don't want to. Believing in God is superstitious for them. But making some resolutions in 1st January is not superstitious. This is, we are called modernizers or educated persons. But as 1st January resolutions, we never start. We never start. But there's another thing. As fast as we delay our good things, so fast we accept wrong things in our life. Good things we say, kal karenge, tomorrow. And when somebody told us some wrong things, we react in a less than 1 second, in microsecond we react and rip that person apart. If 5 minutes freedom I get in class or at home, I do wrong things. I allow to do wrong things as fast as I delay the good things. These two apparently opposite things, but we do it. See, what is the irony of our life? We delay the good things, but we accept wrong things very fast. Silently doing some illegal things. Immediately the first opportunity, we don't miss it. The first opportunity, we do a wrong thing. But we delay. Keep on delaying. How many 1st January, how many birthdays, how many things we have delayed it. This is our life. This is the irony of life. Not only you, I also have done it. That's why, see, don't think that I have done it. I have not done it. Because I have been through this, I am able to tell you, do not do that. Be aware. What is that? We are not aware of what we are doing. That's what I am coming again. Back to one more point I am coming. Be aware. I discuss this point. Be aware. We are not aware of what we are doing. Why? Because we don't live our life. I am not at this moment. At this moment, I am supposed to listen to the theme, what is going on, not to the words, not to the person. How he is looking like, what dress he has worn, from where he has come, what language he speaks, no. Or how he is explaining, is his grammar correct? Is he grammatically correct? Is his pronunciation correct? No. At this moment, you are supposed to understand the theme I am conveying to you. According to your tastes, not according to my tastes. But are you there? No. I am not aware of where I am. That's why the mistakes come. I am not aware. That's why don't be aware of what you are doing. Then this delay will not come. And then you will not accept as fast the wrong things. Be aware. Be in mindfulness. Do you brush your teeth? What is the proof? You brush your teeth, what is the proof? Can you yourself tell, I brush your teeth? Are you aware when you are brushing your teeth? The moment you put the paste in the toothpaste, you put the toothpaste in your brush, are you aware you are putting it correctly, scientifically? In the tip of the brush, or somewhere it is half on the brush, half side, sometimes it is more, sometimes less, we don't know. And sometimes you know, you feel that you are brushing each of your teeth scientifically. You are aware, or your mind is somewhere, or the eyes are not opened yet. When your eyes have not fully opened, how can you tell I brush teeth? Every day, if your mind is not awake, if your eyes is not awake, When you are not aware that you are brushing your teeth, how can you tell I brush my teeth every day? Which is one of the most vital part of the day. It needs to be brushed correctly, scientifically. And knowingly. Like that, we don't drink tea, you know. If I ask the next question of the next part of the day, see, we are starting. But I have not asked, do you get up in the morning? Because 99.99% in this world, they do not get up in the morning. It's one of the most beautiful states of getting up in the morning. Because you're getting up from the very silent and a deep meditative state is a sleep state. From sleep state, you are coming to the waking state. It should be a beautiful state. You should enjoy it. That is called getting up. You don't get up. We just remove ourselves from the sleep state to waking state, forcing. Forced means it's like a punishment. It's a punish. It is a punitive state, not a happy state. Most of us are not happy when we get up. We are forced because we have to attend school, or we have to make a breakfast, we have to get ready. We are forced to get up. It's an unnatural state for every one of us. So that's why I skipped that question. I skipped when to brush. Then do you drink tea? We don't drink tea. We drink tension. Of the past or the future. But we are not in the present. The beautiful tea also we don't enjoy. The beautiful tea also we do not enjoy. That's what our life is. We don't enjoy every moment. And then we call ourselves what? We are free. We want freedom. You cannot enjoy one single moment of your life and you call yourself free. Isn't it a joke? I have no control over my mind. I cannot sit with a book. My book is open. I can see some words in the book. Mind is important. Mind is somewhere else. Either in Puttanam or with some person, mind is not there. And yet, I am calling myself free. How can I be free? Because whatever free moment I get, I watch something else. Or I am hooked to the mobile. Gossiping with somebody. Unnecessary talk when I am supposed to study. This we have understood the meaning of freedom. What we are doing to ourselves? We are day by day, inch by inch, we are destroying ourselves. Not enjoying the life also, because at the moment what I am supposed to do, if I do something else, I am not there. I am not living the life at all. If in correct judgment, if you ask the question to all, each one of us are not leading our life. When we are seeing TV also, what I am doing? Remote is always from one channel to another. We are not satisfied. Mind is not. We are seeing 10 channels at a time. That also we are not enjoying. We are not at that moment. Then we say, I am not able to concentrate. Why I told all these things? Just to put in your mind, one great thing in life is try to be in the present moment. Whatever you do, if you are sleeping, you sleep. If you are studying, if you want to dance, you better dance and come. Don't dance in the book. If you want to gossip with somebody in the mobile, you finish that and then you take a book. When you are studying, you study. When you are studying mathematics, you are not Jacob, you are mathematics. Because when you think you are Jacob, when somebody calls, are you there? You respond. You are fully mathematics. You are nothing else. At that moment, you are mathematics and nothing else. No other subject, no other person, no situations. To get this, I will bring my talk more brief. I will end up what Swamiji has to say to get these things. They are not so difficult to get, but I say, PTA, to become good, to do anything best, better, is very easy. Only that, we don't accept it wholly. We think that it will come as it is. As, without struggling, we will get it. I said, three struggles. First struggle is, you yourself. You have to fight with your weak tendencies. Second struggle is the environment you are put in, the situations you are put in, circumstances. And the third struggle is with other people. People you are put in, your teachers. So these three struggles are always there in your life. And these three struggles you have to overcome day in, day out. Fight it out. So for that, we have to have some theme, according to Swamiji. First, 5 things here. I am condensing this complete verse. What Swamiji has to say, in 5 points I am condensing it. First is, faith in oneself. Faith in oneself. He has put faith in God afterwards. If you have no faith in yourself, you will have no faith in God also. First, he has put faith in oneself. Automatically, faith in God will come. You have to believe that you can do it. Haan, main kar sakti hoon. I can do it. You have seen ants. How they go, take a path, and they travel the same path. And some kids, as a kid, I also have done that, you also have done that. We blame the ants. We try to spread their way, disturb their way. And when we disturb their way, the ants again come to the same path, and again they start following it. Again, what we do? We try.